frequently and early. Let's see if Bill would pass the test or fail. Let's go to the highlights. Here we go. Things don't look good early for the Oilers and Ranford. Brett Ashton takes a pass. He moves and he goes upstairs. A great looking goal. 1-0 for Winnipeg. The Jets now on the power play. Oilers can't clear. Paul Fenton gets the puck. He drains it as Muni arrives just a little too late. Oilers in trouble. 2-0 Jets at the end of one. Let's go to the third period now. Oilers desperately trying to come back. The puck bounces off the boards. Beauregard can't stop it. Simpson can. He gets the goal. 2-1 Oilers, and they got a chance. The Oilers got to turn it on. Curry breaks in, but Beauregard is there for the Jets. This time Murphy gets it out in front. But watch Craig McTavish. He can't finish for the Oilers. Beauregard is unbeatable as here he stops the Oilers captain, Mark Messier. He fails to get the equalizer. Jets now on the power play. Shot from the point. It hits the post. And the Oilers avoid a possible disaster. Edmonton will then finally tie it. Lamb out muscles Newman into Bachberger to Murphy. He gets the goal. We're tied at two. The Jets then get a 2-on-1, and Dougie Smale, who loves to shoot in this situation, will take the shot. But Bill Ranford was equal to the test. The Oilers then get a chance. Peter Klim with great speed, but Beauregard comes up with a save. Back come the Jets. Dave Ellett, he moves in all alone. But Bill Ranford comes up with an enormous, dazzling display of defense with the glove save. We go to overtime, and who would be the hero? Here comes Mark Lamb. He's busting in. He goes to the back, and he scores. The Oilers win it in overtime. The final in this contest, Edmonton 3, Winnipeg 2. Let's recap your goal scores for Edmonton. Craig Simpson, Joe Murphy, and Mark Lamb for the Jets. Brent Ashton and Paul Fenton, the Oilers score 3 unanswered goals and come back and win it in OT. Lamb scores at 4:21 mark of overtime. Edmonton now shoots them 30-25. Huge victory for the Oilers as they tie this series up 1 game apiece. They will now head back to Winnipeg. Hopefully we will.